Alright, hello and welcome to a game called Elden Ring, and let's just move on. I'm gonna go over to fight Rykard, whatever his name is, and I'm not gonna spawn at the spots closer, cause that was from when I was doing that thing at Rhea Lucaria, whatever. Sorta don't remember if this was the way to go, or if I had to go some other way though. Expect that to happen. Well, that's gonna be a pain to get to. I'm just gonna ignore that. Maybe following this road would be the better way. That dude over there, but I don't really care. Yeah, I really have to circle all the way. Man, if that was the case, I should just go this way. can't bring my map up because I'm in battle, apparently. And I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Pretty sure I definitely didn't go the right way. This has all been a big waste of time. That's where Patches would kick me off the cliff if I went there. Remember where I'm supposed to go.
Right this way. Welcome, Valu, please. I'm hungry.
Pretty sure I'm going the right way, maybe. Close to my destination.
Visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you.
Maybe that's what I needed. Trying to remember where it was I needed to go. Is this where I needed to go? I feel like there was something going on. I can't remember. I don't think this is the right place. I've made a mistake. Summons do everything. What a douche. Also, I think that would have killed me if it weren't for my damage mitigation. Also, I don't think anyone can say. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing right now. I think I did the wrong thing here. Did the wrong-ish thing? I don't know. Hopefully this fight doesn't go too badly, else I need to re-get my things. I'll just use my summons and slowly kill him, I guess. I don't think I have any, yeah, I don't have any sort of... sure this is totally not the way you're supposed to fight this guy, but whatever. I'm starting to get my buttons confused for some reason, I don't even know why. I might die from this. Or not. I just wasn't sure with the damage reduction that one time. douchebag. Oh, well, I'm dead.
Now we can devour God together.
That took a few tries more than I wanted it to, but I guess that's that. Let me just change my weapon back. Alright, well, that'll be it for this part. Goodbye.